Here we are in Redditch today at the site of our latest investment in a railway station. Redditch station is, as you can see, a fairly small offering at the moment. We've got ambitious plans to regenerate the whole of this area here. The new station will be the very sort of centrepiece of that development, and we're very much looking forward to working with partners here in Redditch to regenerate this, and hopefully the station will act as a catalyst for further regeneration in this quarter of the town. So this is a £10 million project which will improve connectivity, will provide a better passenger experience, better reception area and better entrance to those coming to Redditch by train. So really an exciting project, and one we're as County Council very much behind.